Ah, the toilet lunch. I feel ya.
No, I couldn't have taken a shit!
Well, you shouldn't eat in poo. It messes with your digestive tract. But I'm glad that we've had this chance to talk.
Yeah, maybe not.
I know how you're feeling.
I seriously doubt it.
No, listen, I do. Because when I was in grade 6, I found this giant gum nut. And I was like, oh my god, giant gum nut. Was so excited, showed everybody because it was the best gum nut I had ever seen. Turns out it wasn't actually a giant gum nut. It was just a piece of solidified dog shit. And I got called giant gum nut for the rest of the year. So I'm kind of guessing that's how you feel right about now.
Sorry, but can you leave me alone?
Is this your 13th reason?
What?
Like, are you gonna unalive yourself?
No.
Okay. Seriously, what do you want? I just need someone to look at my vagina for me.
Oh. No, no.
Why did Harper punch you in the face?
He's a lip bra.
Oh. Do you feel sad?
Yeah.
What do you feel the saddest about? The fact that you're really popular and now you're not, the fact that Harper doesn't want to be your friend anymore, the fact that everyone knows that you did the map, the fact that we're all currently in sex prison because of you, or the fact that
Quinny.
You should try scream therapy. Okay. Scream therapy. You scream your frustrations to the moon.
No.
Yes, I think you should. Tell me before. Come on, let's go. Told you.
Hey, Flaps.
Hey, Spider.
Yuck.
What is this shit?
Oh, you don't like vaginas?
No, I like vaginas.
Right, okay. Well, you clearly don't know very much about them, because if you have a look, first one here, if you have a look here, see, most vaginas actually have very pronounced flaps or labia, and some of them are even quite lopsided, which I'm assuming is where you got the entire laser kebab thing from. But it's very common, it's very, very normal. You probably wouldn't know because it's actually not really taught in public schools very much.
I've seen heaps of vaginas. Thanks.
Okay. I just assumed on account of the fact that you were lying about seeing mine, that you were also lying about seeing others too.
Yeah, look, of course we didn't have sex. Why would I read a fuck that like you?